Wherever you go in Udaipur, you know, you have a view to yourself. It can be a lake, it can be a palace, a fountain, or a mountain. Today, we have decided to see the whole of Udaipur from one single point, which is the Monsoon Palace, right up the mountain top. After this trip.
Rajasthan in India is synonymous with royalty, and one city that contributes the most is Udaipur. Monsoon Palace was built by the King Sajjan Singh as a hunting lodge in 1884. This palace offers beautiful views of Fateh Sagar Lake and the entire Udaipur city. The market of Hathi Pole and Bapu Bazaar will turn anyone into a shopaholic with its amazing variety of clothes, handicrafts and leather accessories. Out of the three large man-made lakes in the city, Lake Pichola is closest to royalty with its palaces and heritage. A boat ride on Lake Pichola is a must do. Sunsets from this spot are just mesmerizing.
The sound and light show at City Palace Udaipur is a must watch. It takes you through the entire history of the Mewar community. The royalty of Udaipur has not only caught the attention of Bollywood, but even Hollywood. The famous Bond flick, Octopussy, was shot here in Udaipur, and there are a lot of these cozy cafes that screen Octopussy movie every evening. We are currently at one such cafe, chilling over some beer, and we'll be catching the movie shortly.
If you ever done covering the royalty in a day, you should opt for a local experience through a tuk-tuk ride and a visit to Shilpgram. This village offers indigenous flavors.
इधर से तेल भरते हैं, वापस सीधा करो तो बिल्कुल नहीं आएगा। इधर से भी लगा दो तो आप इसको जलाइए, निकालना होता ना तो इधर से निकालना होता है। गर्मा मंदिर में भगवान का जो है
Fatehsagar Lake is an area for commoners to meet and try some street food. Saheliyon ki Bari or the Garden of Maids was built by the King Sangram Singh especially for the entertainment of the Queen and her 48 maids. The architecture and the fountains are just magical. If you're looking for performances by folk artists, there is one place to go. Udaipur has so much to do. It is a complete package. When are you escaping to Udaipur?